We came from a distant land. Our lives already planned. We came in ships from across the sea. And never again our home we'd see. And now we've become Jamaican fruit, of African roots.